the story should never be about us. We're there to cover it. But then I saw this on all the cable news networks tonight, and it involves Katie Turr. Lyndon Johnson famously said to be in politics, you need the hide of a rhinoceros. He was talking about having your name on the ballot as a politician and not as someone covering the race. Donald Trump went there again on name-checking Katie Turr from the podium. Here is the part we've chosen to share with you before we talk to Katie.
We have two more today in Florida, and we have massive crowds. There's something happening. They're not reporting it. Katie, you're not reporting it, Katie. But there's something happening, Katie. There's something happening, Katie.
The crowd broke into a rather unsavory chant after that. Katie, what is it like to have that on top of covering a traveling campaign?
Well, I do have the hide of a rhinoceros, so that helps. let me tell you, it's been a wild ride for about a year and a half, and it is a unique experience to have an entire crowd of people, whether it is a open air venue like we were at today or a stadium with 10 plus thousand people booing you. And it's especially unique when they're actually saying your name and looking directly at you. And that's what happened today. That being said, Donald Trump was complaining about this idea that he has that the press doesn't show his crowds, which is just factually untrue. The cameras that are there, there's a number of cameras. He sees them all. Oftentimes, when he's playing to the camera and saying, we don't move our cameras to show these crowds, the cameras are all looking in opposite directions showing the crowds. And not to mention, we are penned in. The campaign doesn't...
You're so full of shit, Katie Turd. Now I've gone on record saying you have amazing rack. But motherfuck you and the dishonest media. The celebration continues. McRib from McDonald's. Huh. Man, oh man. That tastes like a Donald Trump presidential election win. Is that make a malt liquor video? Oh yeah, motherfuck the protesters trying to stop the Trump revolution from making America great again. Did not double the malt. Juicy J on the label. Build that war. Bulldoze Obamacare. Drain that fucking swamp. And then lock that crooked cunt, Hill dog in jail. Prison!
Begging for your life, cause that's a lost cause. High stakes, body armor, suicide, boy. This is time for games and it's the time to kill. Make up your mind, baby, cause the time is here. Capital murder, capital letters. Yeah, she catching my vibe, but she can't fathom my chatter. Need a couple gang members for these new endeavors. From this point on, anything we do together. Body on the corner, million in the trunk. Seven figures high, spin at every other month. Killers on the corner, talents in the clip. Build a palace out in Paris just to fill with bitches. Say my name and I'm coming with the gun squad.
Motherfuck you, Kraft Haystack. Shut your channel down, you asshole. He had Crooked Hillary winning. Look at you now. Look at you now.
Everybody running, homie, is only 20 times. Cocaine, watch the Ferrari, I'm in the fast lane. Every day was life and death, that's when the cash came. Count money, drug, residue, even blood on it. He had a job until I put my cuz on it. Kicking in the door, boy, suicide squad. Needle in my arm, so I'm do or die for it.
Stay dead, Tiny Tim Rush here. Stay dead to Brister. Stay dead, Dwarf. Stay dead, Jacobation. Man, oh man. McRib. Better than anything that smug asshole Bill Gatti can cook up. Fuck you, Bill Gatti. Call 45, malt liquor. Label out or get cussed the fuck out. Via YouTube, possibly physically assaulted in real fucking life. Oh yeah, dishonest media, piece of shit celebrities, you get cussed out via Twitter. Trusty a one, malt liquor. Soil.
Gray skies are gonna clear up, put on a happy face. Brush off the clouds and cheer up, put on a happy face. Take off the gloomy mask of tragedy.
Oh yeah, Big Reggie. Before you head on home, why don't you take that piece of shit RV, Winnebago, and try and jump the Grand Canyon. And fucking kill yourself. Fuck you, Reggie Steele, 40 ounce fraud. We'll never forget. Fuck you in Canada.
It's not your style. You look so good that you'll be glad you decided to smile. Pick out a pleasant outlook. Stick out that noble chin. Wipe off that full of doubt look. Slap on a happy grin. And spread sunshine all over the place. Just put on a happy face. Put on a happy face. Put on a happy face. And if you're feeling cross and bickerish, don't sit and whine. Think of banana splits and licorice, and you'll feel fine. I knew a girl so gloomy, she'd never laugh or sing. She wouldn't listen to me, now she's a mean old thing. So spread sunshine all over the place. Just put on a happy face.
Mac Red Malt Liquor. Left none of your fucking phone to us. Follow me on Twitter, TrentSteel1. Subscribe to our best YouTube channel on the whole fucking internet, Steel Worldwide.